First things first, I bet you're all wondering how I got back into my...